what's actually inside of this.
I've been wondering my whole life, because I see this on most LX400s from the upstairs. What's actually inside that? Surprised the locks are still secured.
There's one here. This one's from Metro. And they keep those here for the next 2 weeks. Sound. Just sounds like Euro. This sounds exactly like. I mean, okay, so it's Euro 4 and RAV 400 then diesel, but more bassier. That's basically what this is. It's the VTEC EN08 version of Euro 4 and RAV 400 diesel. Justice. That's basically what it is. has that punch seat replacement again. Looks so weird. It's like a penguin's pink or something. Looks like a beak. This is the same type of seat replacement that DT uses on some of their DWs. Shows the interior of the LX100s from this part specifically, so that's why I'm doing it, to make history and to give people a bigger picture of the view of the bus and what it actually felt like to be inside. Sounds so depressed, man.